This Sunday, a Folsom landmark is closing its doors after 31 years in business. The Lake Forest Café calls itself the casualty of a lawsuit over the Americans with Disabilities Act.
KCRA3's Chris Riva explains the heartbreak from that community over a lawsuit filed by a man who's done this many times before.
Cassandra Underwood has been going to the Lake Forest Café for 21 years. Today, meeting her friend Kathy for lunch and a game of cards.
Oh no, it's such a cornerstone in the community.
The cafe is a place that even if you don't know the person sitting next to you,
she got to work at the same school as
you likely will by the time you leave.
It's been a major, major part of my life since I moved to the area.
Customers were shocked to learn the cafe is closing for good Sunday. The 100-year-old building is the latest casualty in an ADA lawsuit.
I could see the writing on the wall as we entered litigation and knowing that there was no way for me to turn it around, that I didn't have the financial ability to be able to stay.
The lawsuit was filed by Robert Kalani, whose attorney refused to comment for this story. But KCRA3 has learned the Amador County resident has filed 27 other lawsuits like this since January of 2012, a fact not lost on the cafe's customers.
I am going to be very sorry that it's going away for someone abusing the system.
Owner Barbara Rubin greets the closing like she greets a customer, with a smile. She doesn't dispute the building's compliance. Her worry is her employees.
The burden of telling them that they'd be out of work if the cafe was closing, that was the biggest heartbreak for me.
Heartbreaking for a community that's been eating here for three decades. In Folsom, Chris Riva, KCRA3 reports.
Barbara Rubin opened that cafe 31 years ago. She says her next step after the cafe closes is to write a cookbook from all of her favorites off the menu with stories about the cafe.